Alright, I made another boo-boo. Yeah, that's right, I died again. And ran out of camera again, so I'm gonna just restart this part again. I mean, if I keep dying like this, you guys obviously don't want to watch, you know, me die and redo the same parts over and over again. I should have did a test run before I started this walkthrough, you know, just to make sure I could do it well, but oh well. Make sure you grab this hook, do not fall, because that is essential to keep going. And this hook too. Woo! I don't need to go up there, don't worry. Actually, you don't need to go up there. I'll shoot. I'm okay. And be careful when you go. If you go in that tube over there, there's some Dr. Robotnik boxes that if you hit them, you know, you'll lose your rings. Oh, yeah. Automatic movement for the win. Whoa. Shots fired for the loss. Go, go, go! Yeah, spring will automatically hit you there. It's really nice. Makes you avoid the spikes. Just something cool. Go right from here. And we're gonna have to go through here. Yeah, I just went back in that water spout. And you're gonna get spit out. Whew! You can hit the invincibility here. That still won't stop you from getting squished. Or down bottomless pits. But still, it's cool. Whoa! I just took a shortcut. Normally you're supposed to ride that thing down, but since I'm invincible, you know, I just thought I'd jump it. Whoa! Oh shoot, that's okay. I'll have to grab the hook, no problem. And go in here, you'll go underwater. You'll have a high jump for some reason. Go between these two. That's a different path. I forgot how you get there. I think that might be a Knuckles only path. And you're gonna get flinged off to the left. Woo! Oh, actually, I didn't have to. I could have just jumped off the side. Go up here for a water shield. They're very nice because you never need to get an air bubble. But since I'm sucking, I'm probably gonna lose it quickly. And that path is for Knuckles only. Jump down here. And we are at the boss. Okay, be careful where he shoots these balls. I think the top one's gonna be a high one. I mean, the first one's gonna be a high, fast one. Oof, like that. Jump up on the platform and hit him. It's what you can do, about two per round. It's up, low, then I think up again. And this one's gonna come back, so watch out. I think it's another low one, yep. And hit him again, yes, high one, yes! And he's dead. Going here, now you're riding a ship, woo! Bet you never thought Sonic would go in one of these things. Oh god, not again. Hey, I'm piloting this, don't punch it. Oh, you punched it, come on! Uh-oh, it's falling, the rocket's taking off! Now it's a nice slow ride until we get there. Go! 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 Do 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 do. Ah, I don't know what they say. I don't know what they say. And we are at the boss platform. This is a very easy boss. Just jump on him when he comes right up and watch out for the spike ball that's orbiting hit the top. 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, I got hit by the spike ball, that's okay. I was trying to rush through it. It's easier to hit him when he's going up than down, because then you can just, you know, just keep landing on him. After 9 hits, yes, 9, it's an odd boss. He's done. And that is it! Now, if you're playing Sonic 3 alone, you'll get another boss along with this. I think I'll show that later in a different part, but as for now, I'm gonna cut the camera off here so as I can get to the Sonic and Knuckles portion of this walkthrough. And now we are falling. You'll see in the background... Oh, maybe it's not in this one. Oh yeah, it is, okay. You'll see the death egg blowing up. Sonic and Tails sprites look so weird. You know, you never see them at that angle. And that's it. We're done with Sonic 3. I'll see you then in Sonic and Knuckles.